While speeding is a dangerous driving practice, failing to keep pace with the general flow of traffic and driving at too slow a speed creates driving hazards fully as dangerous by increasing the overtaking and passing. This is especially true on expressways and other high-speed traffic arteries. If you lag behind the normal traffic stream, you hold up the drivers behind you and tempt them to overtake you, even though it may not be entirely safe to do so.